Another update on a name that I'm sure will sound familiar to you. The South Carolina Supreme Court has rejected the most recent appeal for Timothy Jones Jr. Now, this is to appeal the case from 2014 where he murdered his 5 children. The court did agree that the judge erred in 2 different decisions. However, it felt that those were harmless errors and not the grounds to overturn his convictions for those murders, nor the death sentence.